Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and in today's video, check natin kung pwede pa rin mag-withdraw kay EOBOT. So before kasi, ito yung Cloud Mining EOBOT, yung aking pinapromote, and nakapag-withdraw ako several times. And before, nakapag-earn ako ng mga Dogecoin dito, and since na tumaas yung mga prices ng Dogecoin ngayon, yung date ngayon is May 17, 2021. So, makikita nyo dito ay nakapag-withdraw ako noong March 16, no? Ito yung aking Dogecoin na account ko. Alright? So, na-confirm ko na to, pumasok sa aking Binance na wallet. Pero, kapag matagal ninyo hindi nagamit yung inyong EOBOT, kailangan ninyo mag-submit ng KYC or your Know Your Customer, no? KYC. So, magsusubmit kayo ng valid ID, at sa akin kasi ay nagsubmit ako ng aking driver's license, no? Ayun, so confirm pa rin on May 2021, pwede ninyong i-withdraw ang inyong balances from EOBOT. Much better kung i-withdraw nyo na, no? Kasi, ayun, 436 na Doge. Kasi hindi natin alam kung kailan siya magsasara. Alright? So better check kung meron pa kayong EOBOT na account, no? And kapag may other questions man kayo, feel free to leave a message dun sa aking video comment section. And kapag di pa kayo nakaka-subscribe, make sure to subscribe, alright? So thank you for watching.